In terms of the world getting better, do you know who will make the world better? Not the governments, the businessmen. You know why? Because any accommodation between East and West is going to be based on trade. And so you must look at the governments involved in a way as bystanders, people just kind of watching while businessmen make the deals. The Soviet Union would not be so accommodating today if they didn't need foreign investment to build up their economic base. And let's face it, that is what the world really wants. People want to trade with each other. They don't want to blow each other up. The only people who want war are religious fanatics and crazy people in government. Average men and women want to do business. And it's kind of ironic, but to think that in the 60s, all the people said, oh, the businessmen, the bad businessmen. The bad businessmen may save the world by accident.
Thank you.